Rog, another big sky calf here, N14. Plenty of grunt, plenty of ass in this boy.
Yeah, he's just huge in capacity, isn't he? Like, I mean, it's just unbelievable to have calving his low birth and sizable growth in a bull with so much power. And he's sort of probably something that we didn't think we could actually get years ago, but we've managed to actually achieve it in this fella.
Exactly, and you know, carcass weight plus 72, eye muscle area 6.4. Like, you know, there's a hell of a lot of carcass in that bull, isn't there?
Yeah, huge. His female, she's actually a brilliance, which is probably a little bit of a different line here that we haven't probably captured enough. The brilliance really do breed well, and the females here are really good. And this guy, once again, top 5% for self-placing Angus Pure.